People are more gullible now than they ever have been in the history of this. He has locked himself down to something that is completely false, and he's taking as many people with him as he can. And I think that shit sucks.